Sometimes there's an unexplainable motivation behind art. Was your body making the works before your spirit? Or was it your spirit before your body? I think we find ourselves in an endless hole of time where miscalculations are possibilities. And as we are walking in the bodies of our ancestors, the question I ask is, who of them triggered my motivation?